Aborigines, here we are. It's been 4 months, well, probably like 5 by the time we get this uploaded. But, yeah.
Yeah, so is this the extremely
nobody
high
wanted this tournament to happen.
We,
nobody we wanted this tournament to happen, not even us.
Especially not us. But the Roblox kids were definitely pushing for us to bring it back, you know. So we thought it was a good cause.
We do this just for the Roblox kids.
Do it for the Roblox kids.
Sponsored by Roblox.
That's what we think about. Type.
All right, we have Cheese. He runs a tournament. Cheese is life. That's all people do.
Cheese is life. He just cheezed all over that first obstacle.
He just backed his face right off it. Awesome. Ninja Warrior. Why?
Another stabby guy. He's still around.
They don't get this obstacle.
Not this course, though.
They don't get this obstacle, do they? Detail. Do I know this? I
think yeah,
I know
what
this.
He's a racer guy.
Yeah.
Not
yeah.
a jumper.
Oakland Raiders.
This
Maddie.
Guy.
Which Maddie is this?
Oh,
is
I look.
This is the one that died in Florida. He's still dead. All right.
Yeah.
Halo Master. I don't even know. Wow.
The great crop.
Someone
of
cleared.
What?
Wow.
What?
This
guy.
So this
who
is,
who
the,
is this guy?
This is the birdhouse.
Yeah,
huh.
The birdhouse. Well,
he's
let's go
going
with that.
Pretty hard. Yeah,
he's actually doing pretty good.
It's like
yeah, I think when I was editing
fan,
this,
he's like
I did not think he was gonna. I want to say he's like a guy from Halo Reach or something. Huh. And like I asked him to come back, he's like, yeah, sure. And like he just showed up, did well, like all of a sudden.
So Mighty
oh,
Max.
Here's the Mighty Max.
He's the one of the grand champions.
He has to be Blockmaster now that I think about it.
Yeah,
but,
he's
yeah, that didn't happen.
One of the grand champions of Sasuke Spartan Adventure. Having some trouble with the birdhouse.
Yeah,
looks
Spartan
like
Adventure.
God is trying to knock him off of this obstacle.
Ooh.
And there he goes. All right.
It worked.
This is going great so far. Why is everything like zooming in?
Upstairs.
Nozzles.
That's
old man snaz coming out your pants, cracking
nice
down on kiddie porn. Just anything else? 7 replays.
What was, what's the saying?
You unzip your pants,
your pants
and the snaz comes out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh boy. All right, he's having real trouble.
He's trying to. He's confused.
He does not understand.
Wait, no.
This
oh my god.
Why is Snaz going so hard right now?
Snaz just came out of my pants right now.
Yo, I just snozzed all over the floor. Okay. I can't.
This is pretty good. He's going to stick this jump here. Oh, he doesn't even save jump. He doesn't even need Captain to save jump.
What's Snaz's best result? Let's just pop up with Snaz's best result right here on the screen.
Pretty sure you filled the cheese wheel before.
Well. This doesn't look good for Snaz.
Well, he's back to the cheese wheel. First time we've seen it, you know, it's iconic. One of the greats, and yeah.
Yeah. Sorry.
That was
a good run, though.
That was
a memorable one.
I feel
that's
like I
go
forgot
in the
how good Snaz did, based on, you know, how early of a run he got.
We have
elite.
Yeah, we.
He's,
he's taking Aborigines about as seriously as we do. so can't really fault him there. He's taking advantage of the lenient time limit. He wants to get total victory. That's all he cares about.
He still has plenty of time left.
He still has, like, way too much time left. And he's, like, going very slow. Lining up, using all
oh
his
oh, my
angles.
God.
See, using all of his experience...
Up. He wanted to get the most out of this jump here, and it works.
Well, that's just a travesty.
Is he gonna be like Snaz and do the?
No, he's just gonna.
Nope.
He's just gonna go white out. Wow.
Yeah, that was not anywhere near as well executed.
Okay, so how did you even like pry this kid away from Roblox long enough to do a run? Does he actually get on
idea.
Xbox? How long
you know,
ago did you do this?
Well, not enough to actually try.
What? Now watch Talking King show up his run. I'm calling right now. Talking King's gonna make it to at least the trampoline.
Talking King's probably
gonna
he's probably got the cheese wheel.
Oh, can we just talk about how will run. Talking King cleared in Talking the King, you know. Newest Spartan Sasuke?
Yeah, he cleared Rock
He's
coming
up. He's going up the ranks, dude. Is he about to go hard on this again? Really? All right.
He's going hard on these first two obstacles.
I'm getting really mad that people keep...
Let's see what he does here.
All right, well, my prediction was absolutely spot on. I should have tried to pick the actual trampoline. He would have failed. Broman. Don't even... I don't...
We got Broman. He's a Mongoose Broman? Racer guy.
Did you say Broman? No,
yeah.
Broman. I see how it's spelled. We're in America.
Well, it's because his name was Roman, and then he changed it to Bromaniac, so...
Yeah.
I just called him Broman.
Slight weapon.
Yeah, get on.
All right. Well, I'll run it. Burnt toast. Someone forgot some gamer tags.
Yeah, some Vulcans over here. He's Sauron's favorite pal to hang out. Sauron's actually planning a trip to England, Minnesota, to hang out with him for a weekend.
You shut your fucking mouth. Every obstacle that the stupid little parasite clears is another goddamn STD that attaches itself onto my fucking nutsack hair. So get out my fucking face with this goddamn me friend Vulcan.
Kind of pains me that even he can do that technique on the popsicles now.
Well, all right,
the cheese wheel. It's been
around
our savior
for
these last couple tournaments.
Hopefully, it can save me right now.
Yes.
Oh, you know, sweet
down
cheese
in
wheel.
The slumps, you've always got the cheese wheel to fall back to.
To make
I actually beat
fail.
Stage one last time, and apparently I forgot hard. About that because he's only 15 in this tournament.
Well, maybe
that's something to do with it.
Maybe you didn't forget about it.
Back to his rogue ways.
This tournament was made over the course
Fireball,
of 4 months. This is the first appearance.
yeah. Think of what, 12 tournaments to show up?
12 tournaments.
Yeah, really.
He's made it to stage 3 before, actually.
When's the last time he's beaten stage 1?
Not this time.
Well, it's not going to be this time. Man, these trampolines are not...
Atlantic, coming back from retirement. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Atlantic champ. Coming out of retirement.
Came out of retirement.
Oh, my gosh.
Just for this tournament.
Oh, my God. He said, before it seems like I care, I don't. And he just came and jumped all over the scene. What a guy. What a man. Back from the dead. Back from retirement. Leaving comments on everybody's videos. Showing how big his dick is. Showing everybody that he's the man. Atlantic champ. Coming at you. Straight out of retirement. Changing the world. Atlantic champ. Woo! Yes. The man. All right, let's get the fuck on to the next round.
All right.
Saving the legend. The former savior of tournament one.
Former stepdaddy.
No longer a stepdaddy.
Like that weird homeless guy.
Our mother has had a divorce.
Sometimes pay a dollar to when you're, walking down the street.
He's like blue now or something.
Poor
save. Really weird.
Yeah, what is this?
I don't like it. Why is he like blue?
Why is he?
I did not think he was going to clear any of those. Like, literally every single trampoline.
Yeah,
I was like, he's not going to make it. So
he's a classic saint. there we go.
Oh my gosh. This is a golden tournament so far. This is one of the best so far.
Yeah, I might have forgot
Hunter?
To do the
is this Hunter?
Name tag right? thing. This is definitely
Hunter.
Hunter
unit 751.
British guy 752. That guy.
Yeah, 752. That one. Whatever his name is. God save the queen. You know how it goes. Going here on the trampoline.
Name tag. We all know him. He's doing
one
some
of
great
my
well, that looks great.
That's just like
we thought it was cool for a second.
That's how you find out that your girlfriend doesn't love you. That's what it feels like. Flame Vortex, who always figures out his girlfriend doesn't love him, onto the course. He's got some guy
well,
points.
Well, he'd have to like get a girlfriend first. But, you know, he's picked up some guy points. He's one of the most consistent. He probably has, like, the most top 5 finishes out of anybody.
Yeah, I'd say. Flame,
he's kind of Mr. Consistency on this course, you know?
He's definitely not Mr. Like,
put
stand
it
out. Oh,
well,
geez.
Maybe not this tournament.
Ooh. Boomer.
I'll see if Boomer can This has really been a down tournament.
I attempted to kidnap Uma recently. He managed to get away. Pretty sure he just failed that, but we're just gonna not worry about it. On to the second obstacle, birdhouse.
Yeah.
Defeats all the birds in the birdhouse.
As you know, we
goes to the trampolines, murders all the little children on the trampolines, onto the popsicles.
He's actually putting together a nice little run here.
Save jump.
Up, Cap.
Save jump. The man.
Doo-doo-doo.
His patented save jump that he invented, unlike any other, all over the place. All
right.
Save jumping all over my heart.
The cheese wheel. Oh my god. Did he already fail it? I think he failed that twice.
Chris, he's yellow.
Classic. He's, why is Chris yellow? Why are so many people weird colors in this one?
Okay, look, let's stop the video for a second. Why the fuck is he yellow?
I mean, it's Chris.
He's like... Yeah, but anyone being yellow, anyone being yellow makes me like really mad.
Just reminds me of Hunter, and
which makes me really mad. And then him choking like that when he's actually a really good competitor
kind of makes me happy.
Is this Patty freaking?
So Patty
coming all over the place. Yes, Hunter is here. Let's just kick Hunter from the party real quick. We are in the middle. There are four people in this party. Kick. Remove from party.
Patty beat I'll his talk own to you guys obstacle later. Patty Steph, so actually named it after him. He's onto the trampolines.
Just some behind the scenes here cool at Aborigines.
Oh, he almost
what a man.
Got
Patty
diggled by that fourth
brought
trampoline,
back his big
but
dick
he
status.
Saved it.
Didn't Patty miss a
he
couple
saved
tournaments?
It. Now he's on the... Well...
I think he did. I don't know, but he's coming
spiritually,
at
spiritually, yes. Physically, no.
He used to be one of the top
he
competitors
up,
for a couple
wasn't
tournaments.
Really Patty showing up.
Kind of in the earlier days, Patty was one of the top guys on those course.
He's on the cheese wheel. Oh, he's hanging on the back of it.
And he's
looking
he
was in
old form.
The guy.
He's on the back half of the course. He gets some guy points for this one.
Actually,
he's,
a lot of people fail this for some reason.
He's handling this
yeah,
with sass. Look at him go.
Right now he's onto the...
Like the
rog section of the course.
Yeah, try not to rog it.
He doesn't rog it.
Handles it nicely.
That's a good way to go. Now he's on the slooper slide.
Oh, the slooper slide. Oh, he made it. That was a close one.
Now he's onto
the man. He's failed this last obstacle before. So
from
let's check the time. 30 minutes left. I think he's okay.
He's got plenty of time.
Being
he
careful.
Sit here.
Can we get Patty back on stage too?
Go to the
my
bathroom.
Man.
There probably still have time left.
Man with a plan is on to defeat the man named Stan in Japan. Speaking of the man in Japan named right. Stan.
Dead or second to last guy here.
The man named Sam
massacre.
In Japan. That tied in nicely.
Yeah, the man named Sam in Japan.
Alright, the man named Sam from Japan is on the course right here. First obstacle, no problem. Smokey's the guy, probably gonna destroy this entire course, not break my heart, and let me down again. You know, just breaking the entire course, probably not gonna fuck anything up, probably gonna get on to every obstacle and change my life and go on to stage to fill my prescription.
It's feel the fill, guys.
Give me that Vicodin, Dr. Phil. Give me that Vicodin, Dr. Phil.
He's just, you know, tearing through his first couple obstacles here. Let's see what he does with his trampoline.
Because he gives absolutely zero shit.
He takes the easy route.
It makes me happy when Phil, who doesn't care, shows up and beats everyone who does care. It's just a nice...
Yeah, those are pretty
funny. This is what Aborigines is all about.
We're starting a campaign to have Phil be the guy, so he's going to be definitely...
Yeah.
We're going to be on
sign
that
the petition. Sign the petition. Vote Trump for president for 2020.
And then Phil for guy. He's struggling.
The struggle was real right there, my man. Jesus.
He's great at these actual obstacles, but once he gets to like a jump.
Once he's got to jump up on a platform, that's what he struggles with.
Phil actually has a pretty good technique for the cheese wheel. A lot of people struggle with that. Nice little diamonds. Let's see
if
he's gonna.
Phil's the only one who uses his brain. Phil's the only one who uses his brain when he jumps. So that's why he's naturally better than everybody. If he practiced as much as every stupid little kid who sat there and dedicated their entire fucking lives to jumping because they have no actual life to pay attention to, Phil would be the best jumper of all time. I'm just going to say that.
Well, he's on the slooper slide. All right, he gets over it. Can we see another Phil here?
I hope Phil doesn't watch this because I really don't like...
Oh,
I just talked him up and he fucked it up.
He saved you.
Fucked it up.
What time he was trying to be careful?
I was talking about how great he was and he fucked it up.
Well, here's a nice stage two overview.
Mm-hmm.
Are we going to get to see a stage three for the first time? And God knows how long.
I forget who all cleared. Is it anyone?
Phil came pretty close to. It's Patty.
Is Patty the only clear?
Patty trains back. Yeah. Patty, he's now.
So this is the Patty wagon now.
Alongside Smokey and Chris.
Aborigines 9. The Patty wagon.
Clear three times with stage one.
This is tournament 9, right?
Yeah, this is 9. Yeah, probably.
Aborigines 9, the Patty wagon. I hereby deem this. Oh my god, why do people actually struggle with this song? Oh my god.
I mean, it's the toughest Sam ladder ever. So,
no, okay, you know, it's a funny joke and everything, but let me set the record straight right now. This obstacle is meant to be an absolute utter turd joke. And he has to spring jump to clear this. Come on. Come on. Are you kidding me? No, this tournament is trash. This tournament is trash.
That was a disappointing ending.
This is trash. This tournament is stupid. This show is stupid. This channel is stupid. YouTube is stupid. Xbox is stupid. Jumping is stupid. Halo is stupid. You're stupid. I'm stupid. Everything is stupid. Fuck this. Fuck you. Goddamn. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Stupid one person clearing, not even making it to the Mongoose section. Can someone step it the fuck up? Come on. Give me a break. This course is not hard. You are all just, you suck. You all suck. Come on. Quit being such a fucking little bitch. Come back next tournament and actually bring your testicles this time. Speaking of testicles, we didn't have any girl competitors in this tournament, did we? Interesting. Okay, outro. What should I say for the outro? The lump loves you. He will be under your bed tonight to give you the sweet lovings. Coca-Cola is overrated. Donald Trump is a beautiful man. Flame Vortex is my stepson. Anything else? Hitting all the points. Oh yes, one very important thing.